What's up, you guys? So today I'm gonna be showing you guys my Hunter Pence autographed baseball, which I think personally, even though I'm not the biggest Giants fan, I am an Angels fan. Angels Avenue, Angels Boulevard, baby. But even though we are on Angels Boulevard, I'm still going to be showing you guys my autographed Hunter Pence baseball, which is really cool because I got it during spring training and it was the final out of the Oakland Athletics against the San Francisco Giants. It was sometime between the 15th of March and the 18th of March. I believe it was on the 17th. Yeah, it was on the 16th or 17th of March. The Angels played the Athletics and yeah, he gave me this, or yeah, one of my coach's friends, he gave me this ball. He was the batting coach for them. And yeah, he gave me this baseball. And it's so cool. So then Hunter Pence was walking out, and he got Hunter to sign it for me. So it looks really cool, as you can see. And yeah, Hunter, he's a really nice guy. And he does sign a lot. And if you're going to spring training next year, because it's spring training already passed, but, so if you're, like, 12 or younger, they have this little section in, like, the area. It's annoying to, like, people who get autographs, sort of for, like, a living. It's hard for them to get autographs because they're probably older than kids. But, I've heard someone, I think when I was at spring training, some autograph person, who, like eBay sellers, they offer kids money to go and get the ball signed. And yeah, I've done it once just because I kind of wanted a soda, so I just said, okay, I'll go get your ball signed. And then I got it signed by Hunter Pence. And yeah, so thanks you guys for watching. Bye.